So yeah, already guys, back into my bed, two souls, one food. So yeah, now we're going so good.
You remember Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay?
Hey, hold the hell on. We got it up.
I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go.
Yeah!
Boy, it was faster to use some acceleration.
I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
The Eight-So has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse.
Curse?
The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And despite all this, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
It sounds true.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're likewise. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
Is that true?
I have to tell you something. Hey.
Jay! The candy clash.
Oh, is that?
It's like
rock
tack.
Oh shit, man. Are you on shit in the
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
I don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
So we take the ash key and then get our place.
Thank you.
just stop. Gonna make parts as small as 15 parts just to make the series make like to make videos till 30. So I've been trying to manage because I take some 30 at the ending and take 31 as the alternate ending. Yeah, I've created thumbnails for that too. But as far as I'm concerned, I don't really freaking shit about that. Alright, so. That's fair. Getting out right now. Bullshit in here. There's no cuts like these, but it's not easy. That's Assassin's Creed 3, man. Get some water here, really? But for sure. Okay, that's done. That's far. Why don't you really? Walking and attacking.
Can you see anything, Aiden?
Nothing.
Oh,
bullshit.
An entity massacred the soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yatso?
Yatso. Place and go, but something's annoying me to search, and I need to find out why and where. Is that something feels shiny, man?
Nothing here. What's the connection?
Might be something here. Look for a bitch.
Can you see anything, Aiden?
I see no bullshit. What's that? You take that. We can find the way soon.